totally located in the design center. On the Insert tabs, go to the Content panel. Activate the command Design Center. In folder Program File, Autodesk AutoCAD 2016, go to the Sample, and from the Dynamic Block folder, we have Electrical Imperial and Electrical Metric, DWG. Right mouse button call the drop down menu and activate the command Open in Application Window.